comes the train. Might be a bit shaky. Have to use a lot of zoom. Technically, I'm zooming over to another country. That over there is in Port Huron, Michigan. And of course, I'm in Ontario. Sure, the location. This is the Blue Water Bridges. One of the busiest crossings between Canada and the United States. Usually this guy's pulling cars and, well, he will be going back, but the Lake State Railway. He's headed to the paper mill. Paper mill is just right over here. He'll stop at the gate. He's got to go open up the gate to bring the train into the yard. Paper mill is right here. Alright, I'm gonna try to get him coming back. Well, here he kind of goes through the gate now. Whoop, little bump. As I said, I'm quite a bit zoomed in, so. Heads into the building. Alright, well, after a couple in and outs, he's finally heading out. Got three cars with him. Slow moving down the waterfront. He's speeding up. Coming up to the Blue Water Bridge. the parking lots. Going to the other paper mill or wherever they go. All right. Ha, little salute.